Okay, so here's the finished product. I did end up making a couple modifications. I brought this back a little bit and up because before it was finishing the cut right about like this, and it had to be way, way down. So I got that, and I put this little pin in here that I can pull out, so if I'm cutting a lot of small stuff, it doesn't go all the way down. But if I get into cutting a little bit bigger, I can just let this down, pull this pin out, and let it come all the way back. So so you'd have to go way past the cut to ever worry about hitting that. Got the wheels tightened up. Then what holds the wheels on is a 3/4 nut. These bolts here going through the bar and clamping that are 1/2 inch, which means your chainsaw tool can take that apart, take the wheels off, whatever you want to do. And then this one is tool-less with just the little T-handle. Yeah, let's go give her a try. Okay, so I got this set up, got it set at 12. Then you just move the stop in, tighten that down. Now it's working pretty good. I may try and put a hold down here, see if that helps at all, but just run it like this for a little while. Thanks for watching. Yeah. some of these are too big for the new little trough, so we'll throw them down and cut them up.